same filtration, all of it, so.
You only want $250 for a hydrant.